The gate swings off the turn into the stretch for tonight's 10th race. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Good beginning for Raisin a Rocket as she pushes out. From the inside, Classic Carpet darting out quickly as well. Bernadette down the center from in third. Batted Red Hot looking for a tuck into fourth. Hope and Faith is fifth away. Six dropped in goes just a bit mean. Then it's back to Olivia's Way. 23 Red, Gray Bell, and ER Ronda. Driving into the turn, Bernadette is sweeping up for Jameson to tackle Raisin a Rocket for top honors. Raisin a Rocket at the rail hooks up with Bernadette, and they slice out the quarter in 27 flat. Bernadette fires to the front now as Raisin a Rocket is content to sit back into second. Up with them from in third is Classic Carpet, and just off the speed, Battered Red Hot fourth. Fifth inside to Hope and Faith. She angles to the outside there for Waples and then drops back in. Further back to Just a Bit Mean in sixth. Olivia's Way is gap 2.5 lengths back, seventh now. Up and around her outside comes 23 Red. Gray Bell stays in, and underway comes ER Ronda. Field is by the midway point, 56-3. Bernadette leads the charge to the final turn. Raisin a Rocket a handful in the pocket spot, swelling up for Wah. Right there on the outside, third now, Hope and Faith. She commits first over, and Waples honks on her gas pedal as they go to the far turn. Bernadette and Hope and Faith get it on. Right there from in third now, Raisin a Rocket. Outside with cover, Just a Bit Mean is a well-placed fourth. Fifth inside to Classic Carpet. Sixth and buried Batted Red Hot. They're on their way to three quarters, and Bernadette is still there, quarter length better than Hope and Faith. Three quarters, 125-4, and Jameson popping plugs on Bernadette as she spins them into the stretch. Raisin a Rocket climbing all over Jameson. Here she comes. She's got clearance now. Raisin a Rocket from the pocket spot emerges for Wah and comes on after Bernadette. Bernadette digs in. Raisin a Rocket on the outside is inching by. And to the outside comes Raisin a Rocket. Raisin a Rocket to give Moreau the grand slam and Wah the five bagger. What a night. It's Raisin a Rocket to win. Second best was Just a Bit Mean. Bernadette third in 154-3.